At least 670 people have been killed in a landslide that devastated parts of northern Papua New Guinea. As many as six villages have been impacted by the landslide as authorities attempt to relocate those affected.
Where once stood homes, shops, a community, now there is only earth. An entire village buried alive. Locals dig for their loved ones, hope slowly ebbing along with the mountain waters.
Over here, you can see that. They are suspecting a relative is down here.
At around 3 a.m. on Friday, an enormous landslide hit the village of Khao Kalam in the mountainous Enga province of Papua New Guinea. Around 150 homes were buried. Early estimates put the death toll at close to 700, but that is only a guess.
Well, it depends actually on the number of houses that are buried. If we are talking about 150, that could be more or less a realistic figure because, A, this disaster happened at a time when everybody was asleep, 3 a.m. local time. And secondly, family sizes in Papua New Guinea are approximately 5 people.
Across the region, a total of 6 villages were hit by the landslide. It's left debris of up to 8 metres deep over an area of 200 square kilometres, hampering relief efforts.
I think one of the challenges is that the ground is still quite unstable, so it's difficult for big machinery to get in. Another challenge is that at least 200 metres of the main access road has been destroyed. So it's quite hard for vehicles to get in.
Swallowed by the mountain, most of the dead remain buried. Just a handful of bodies have been recovered. Funerals can begin for those few, but the grief here is hundredfold. Matthew Thompson, Sky News.